Labor Day is looking to stay hot, but on the less humid side, and lots of sunshine too. Clouds come back into the picture on Tuesday, maybe a stray shower possibility in our southern counties, and the rain chances increase as we head into the rest of the week and even to the start of the weekend with a few showers possible. Temperatures eventually dropping down into the 80s, but the big question is, are we going to see the mid 80s or the upper 80s by the weekend?